trying to make a doctor's appointment. There he is! Oh, I was trying to make a doctor's appointment for my son. And of course, they're not picking up, so I missed sitting there trying to. The charger, I plugged it, my computer in there, my charger, and it didn't charge. When I went to school, it was at 12%.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'll plug it in now. Maybe somebody turned that light out. Because when that light turns off, the whole entire outlet shuts off.
That light?
Mm-hmm. That outlet. This switch on the wall.
That's up.
Yeah, well, make sure it's up at all times. Because if it's not up, then it's not on. So, is your charger plugged in to the wall there?
I can't step over there because I don't know if it's wet.
Oh, come on. What do you mean if it's wet or not?
Because I just walked in. It's plugged in right here. Okay, plug it in.
You plug it in. It's your job. Okay, you got any homework to do?
I've got homework.
Mark, you cut your pizza by yourself?
Yes.
Good job.
I thought you liked the square ones.
Good job.
Can I eat the plus
one? Any homework? Mm-hmm. I just started making a doctor's appointment for Mark, so, and that's why I lost track of time, because I just got home at 2, so when I got home, I was got so
Mr.
in.
Mr. Griffin is fine.
You like Mr. Griffin?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then Mark
was in the hall.
Mark loves Mr. Griffin, don't you, Mark?
Thanks for
they were buddies last year.
Thanks for giving me my Latina box.
You're welcome.
I saw you drive out for the thing.
You saw me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Driving out of the school.
Right. Did you know what I brought? Did you know that what I was doing there?
Yes. I'm like, fuck. Ah, is that Mom's car?
Okay. So did you, what did you think when you saw Mommy's car?
I didn't know if it was your car or not, but when I got my hand out, I'm sure that was your car.
Yeah. That was what it says that you liked Mommy. Say, thank you, Mom. You're the best mom in the whole wide world.
Also, I went to the main office and got my retainer. When I was coming back, Mr. Griffin had two oranges, and when I was about to pass, he's like, and he starts juggling. Kind of like.
Yeah, I like Mr. Griffin and Mr. Billington, Burlingame, their gym teacher too. Yeah. There's a few teachers in there that I don't have an issue with.
I saw Miss Coolahan had a baby in like October or November.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. She comes back in March.
That's too soon. I can't do that. I can't leave my
kids. Mrs. Buryak is substituting for her for us until March when she comes back.
Mrs. Who?
Mrs. Buryak.
Buryak? It's cold in here.
I'm cold.
I love you. Oh, my baby.
I have to relearn how to whistle.
I have
to relearn.
Yes, you gotta relearn your. Yeah, you gotta relearn what your retainer. Try to do it with your retainer in your mouth.
Actually, I can't do it with my retainer in my mouth.
All right. Peace. Be safe out there. And this is what I'm doing. I got college tonight. Are they going to cancel college class tonight, or are they going to have college class tonight? So, we'll see what happens. Alright, otherwise, I'll be there with bells on. So, thanks. Amen. Be safe.